We need to find the lab where they conducted their dragon research. What's the best way to do that?
Maybe if we power up the city, Scruffy could trace the biggest energy draw. Logically, it should be the hub of their research.
Sounds reasonable. How do you restore power to this place?
That's what I was investigating before you got here. Not playing with toys, Bram. Anyway, they had a different procedure for refining ley energy and using it for power.
Impressive.
This thing's an offline ley collector. We could manually turn enough of them on to get the juice flowing, but the Chalk will notice and come running.
It's worth the risk. Get it started.
For a fight. The more of these we turn on, the more chalk they'll attract. So yeah, math. Deadly math.
Just keep doing your thing, Timmy. We'll take care of whatever comes.
Come on, you stupid!
longer, Timmy.
Still multiple collectors left before the city turns on.
If the power is down, where's this light coming from?
I wondered the same thing, and the Rotanovans had quite an answer. The fixtures above us are actually clusters of optic cables that run up to the surface. They carry natural light down below, no power needed.
All the way down here, and you still get daylight.
It's ingenious! I hope we get to see how they solve one of the underground ventilation problems. It could revolutionize all future Asuran construction.
We won't find it standing here. On to the next one.
That minion was so good.